Rabia and Nahda sit-in are both peaceful assembly sit-ins by peaceful citizens standing up for their democratic rights. No one has the right to disperse them, and any claims of using violence illegally to do so are the responsibility of the military coup leadership and the interim government. We hold them accountable for any bloodshed.